3441 service to Chicago. It will take me a moment to get set up. In the meantime, please make yourself comfortable and I will let you know, ready to board. In order to promote social distancing, we'll be conducting general boarding from the rear of the aircraft door. Please disregard the group number you boarding pass and remain seated at the gate number travel has been called. During the boarding process, we ask that you maintain a safe distance between us.
Safety is our highest priority during today's flight. Let us all do our part to safeguard the health of each other. All travelers are required to wear a facial covering on the nose and mouth for the duration of the flight. This is the exemption of children under the age of 2, and that is the only exemption. Also, please use an air sickness bag to dispose of items such as cleaning wipes, tissues, or other of this sort. We ask you do not flush them in the lavatory toilet. We do appreciate your understanding and cooperation during this time. And once again, this is United Express with service to Chicago O'Hare. In a few moments, we'll go over the safety features of the Embraer regional jet. We ask you to use the safety information card and follow along. As an additional safety reminder, in the unlikely event that oxygen is needed on today's flight, please remove your personal face coverings prior to donning the oxygen mask to ensure the mask is secured and sealed properly. We'll demonstrate that supplemental oxygen mask during that safety demonstration. And if you would kindly remove the safety information card located in the seat back pocket, you may follow along. There are 4 emergency exit doors. Each door is equipped with an emergency evacuation slide. 2 exits are in the front of the aircraft and 2 exits are in the back of the aircraft. All of our exits are clearly marked with our red and white overhead signs when illuminated. 4 level lighting will help guide you to the nearest lighted exit, and the safety information card details the location and operation of the exit nearest you. Remember, it may be behind you. Your seatbelt must be fastened for taxi, takeoff, landing, and any time the seatbelt sign is turned on. To fasten the seatbelt, insert the flat metal fitting into the buckle until it clicks. To adjust, pull the strap. To release, lift up on the buckle. Your seatbelt should be worn low and tight across your lap. Should oxygen become needed, a mask will drop from the compartment located above your seat. Pull the mask out of its clip and pull the mask to your face, placing it over nose and mouth, securing it with the elastic band. Even though oxygen is flat, the plastic bag may appear not to inflate. If you're sitting with someone needing assistance, secure yourself. Put your mask on and then offer assistance. In the unlikely event of a water landing, your seat cushion will be used for flotation. To remove it, simply pull up, place it to your chest, put your arms to the straps as shown on the safety information card. For those of you with infants, life vests are provided on the aircraft, and a description of the location, use, and operation can be found on the safety information card. Other regulations require compliance with all lighted signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions. Smoking, including the use of electronic cigarettes, is strictly prohibited on board the aircraft. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying the smoke detectors located in each lavatory. As a reminder, tray tables and seat backs must be in the upright and locked position, and all of our carry-on items are stowed Once again, portable electronic devices are placed in a non-transmitting airplane mode. We'll power it off in preparation for our departure. Once the safety checks are completed, the cabin lights will be turned off. For your convenience, you have a reading light above your seat, along with your air vents, and the attendant call button in the center of the panel. Right now, sit back, relax. Very short flight up to Chicago. Welcome aboard.
Up here, traffic control said there's a little bit of a traffic jam going to Chicago this morning. Unfortunately, they won't be able to let us take off until 8 o'clock, so it's about 32 minutes from now. However, we are right over here next to the runway. We're monitoring the situation and keep your fingers crossed that that time will move up a little bit. And, if it does, we'll be ready to go. We can get you on your way to Chicago. We'll keep you updated. But for now, if you need to use your cell phones, you can go ahead and do so. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are gearing up our engines to begin our departure to Chicago O'Hare. Please terminate all cell phone calls. Portable electronic devices do go back into airplane mode. Any items you may have brought up do need to be restowed. Tray tables and seat backs need to be in the upright and locked position. As a reminder, federal mask mandate in effect. Masks must cover nose and mouth for the duration of the flight. Welcome aboard again, and we'll be taking off shortly. seatbelt securely fastened. Anytime the seatbelt sign is off, for your safety, anytime you're seated, your seatbelt should remain fastened. Use caution when opening the overhead bins as items may have shifted. Federal regulations prohibit the use of cellular network services during flight. There are two lavatories, one in the front and one in the back. If you're seated in the main cabin, please use the lavatory in the back of the aircraft. We ask that you do not congregate in the aisle or galleys to use the facilities. Please remain seated until the lavatory is vacant. Welcome to the Friendly Skies. We are happy to have you on board with us today. Your safety is always our top priority, and we are taking extra care to create a safe and healthy travel experience. High-touch areas, including the lavatories, tray tables, and armrests, are wiped down with disinfectant before every flight. Additionally, an electrostatic sprayer is used to disinfect all surfaces of the aircraft. You can learn more about the extra steps we're taking to keep you safe by going to the United app or united.com/clean plus. Federal law requires everyone, exemption of children under the age of 2, to wear a mask over nose and mouth at all times throughout the flight, including boarding and deplaning. Refusing to wear a mask is a violation of federal law and may result in the removal of the aircraft, loss of your travel privileges on future United Airline flights, and penalties on fines under federal law. As specifically outlined by federal law, you may briefly remove or level your mask in between bites and sips while eating or drinking actively, but then must promptly be resecured. Vented face masks, bandanas, and other single-type layer coverings are not allowed. Additionally, a mask must be worn if you're wearing a facial shield. We are happy to provide you a mask free of charge if you should find yourself needing one. On this flight, Wi-Fi is available, and we're excited to offer you free movies and TV shows on your personal device through the United app. As a reminder, consumption of any personal alcohol brought on board is strictly prohibited. As another way of keeping you safe during the COVID-19 pandemic, we will not be coming through the aisle to offer any food or beverages. However, let us know if there's something we can do to help you out. We'll do our best. Right now, sit back and relax. Enjoy this short flight to Chicago. Welcome aboard. preparation for landing. Tray table seat backs must be not in high position. All carrying items are stowed completely underneath the seat in front of you or back in an overhead bin. Seat belts must be securely fastened. And you do need to remain seated for the short remainder of this flight. We'll be coming to the aisle one last time to collect last minute items of trash. And now is a good time to check around your immediate seating area for all of your personal effects. We'll be landing shortly. safety and the safety of those around you, please remain seated with your seatbelts securely fastened and carrying items stowed until the aircraft is parked at a gate and captain has turned off the seatbelt sign. Use caution when opening the overhead bins as items will have shifted. Federal regulations prohibit smoking. Country you reach a designated smoking area. At this time, you may use cellular service, however, larger electronic devices must remain stowed. If you're connecting to another flight, please check the United app on your mobile device or see the airport displays for up-to-date flight status and gate information. In order to promote social distancing, once we arrive at the gate and the seatbelt sign has been turned off, we'll deplane the aircraft a few rows at a time, beginning in the front. In order to avoid as much congestion as possible, those of you who have gate check bags with a green tag are invited to stay seated until the bags arrive from underneath. If you do leave the aircraft and wish to wait in the jet bridge, please monitor your social distancing. On behalf of United, the Star Alliance Network, and your Columbus, Ohio-based crew, thank you for flying the friendly skies with us today. We hope you had a pleasant experience and look forward to serving you again soon. Have a great stay here in Chicago or wherever your travels will take you.